here's the first one, the body munch. Look at that.
Yummy. The head is like overly animated for a giant munch thing.
It's like Hungry Hungry Hippo, like yeah. where it does the ogum.
Like it just extends out and he eats you in these perfect little pieces. First your head,
yep,
perfect. Then your torso while your hands hang in the midair, and then he eats you. Like they also loved in this one, Brian, to have the torso cut off and the hands are just floating as if the hands are gripping the bottom of the pants so they won't fall.
Yeah. I gave it a 9 out of 10, by the way.
Ooh, I gave it an 8.
Okay, pretty close. Because first you get in your head, you're like, shit, that hurts so bad. Yep. And then he's like, then you're like, oh my God, my body too. And then it's like, shit, well, my legs. Like it just keeps hurting, I think.
I think over to and over. Me, it's like you also have to understand from a science point of view, once mm-hmm. the head is severed, the nerves are severed. So I think the most painful is gonna come from the head.
Definitely.
But I think it's frightening because you see the tongue come out. He eats you and you're alive for 8 seconds. Like your head is still alive for 8 seconds. So you're like watching yourself being devoured. God. And maybe your head rolls and looks up and sees, and my torso. And then maybe it's time for like, and my leggies. And then
you're like, shit, my wallet's in my pants, dude. You're like, stuff like that.
Yeah, my wallet's getting wet.
You think he's done with just the head. You're like, okay, cool. Ouch. And then like, what? Then he keeps going. So
yeah.
Reptile second. Fatality.
Second of fatality.
Which I love, and I also gave it 9 because I think it's just as painful, the acid bath. So takes the mask off again because he's got to show his true reptilianness, right? And just pukes acid all over you.
The way
your skin disintegrates, your bones
melt,
and then you're left with, look at this, you're left with, it's so good, the smoke just like,
he rips his mask off. It's the same side view of the giant lizard head. And then he spits a goober that goes all over. They melt. And then it's such a wet skeleton. And the wet skeleton just collapses.
Wet skeleton makes it gross. So you know it's going to burn you so bad and fast. I think it's...
I give it an eight again because I feel it looks painful. But once your brain gets burned... You know what? I might give this a 10 because... Your brain doesn't look like it's burned, and I feel like you feel every inch of that because your brain's still encased, you're still alive while you're just sizzling, and then you like
you're sizzling, dude.
Sizzling like a.
Have you ever touched you've touched a hot pan by accident without an oven mitt?
That's the only way I cook.
Imagine your entire body getting that at once,
just melted, just like
I
just
and it's probably sticky, which I hate.
Oh, I can't stand stickiness. It drives me out of my mind.
You know what? I may make this a fucking 10.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you know what? I'm going 10.
We did it.
It's a painful motherfucker.